Have you ever heard of the Chinese Emperor Guangwu of Han? He lived from 5 BC to 57 AD. He writes the following in History of Latter Han Dynasty: Sun and Moon were eclipsed. The sins of all people is now on one man. Proclaim forgiveness to all under heaven. He wrote this in 31 AD, at a time when there was probably no missionary in China.